This land that I'm standing on, it is from the right owners, the right people who own this particular plot. They are the direct people who own the plot. Like all the 30 acres, are you selling everything or you are selling just some parts, or like what are you doing?
All right, as you can see now, if you look at the right hand of the land, you see we have planted okra, cassava.
If I may ask, how much are you selling a plot of land, and what is the size of one plot of land that you are selling?
Okay, we are selling this land,
the farm, to harvest some sugarcane and some okra. Sand on this land or in this area, it is the same land sand that we use to be.
Hello, welcome to my channel once again. So today I am taking you on a road trip. I'm going to view some acres of land in Winneba in Switchery, which a royal family is selling off. The land is situated in the same area that Osei-Kwame Despite Salt Mining Company is. If you don't know him, that's one of Ghana's rich business gurus. You know that Winneba has a university, and that university is the University of Education Winneba, UEW. They have three campuses. That's the North Campus, the Central Campus, and the South Campus. One thing I know in Winneba is having a student hostel is very good and a very lucrative business in this town. It has very good and serene environment also to live in, good roads, electricity, shopping malls, good hospitals, and other things that makes life easy for everyone. Where the land is located is not far from the sea. There are beach resorts around. That's Warababa Beach Resort, very close by, McJoy Royal Beach, Sir Charles Beach Resort, and many others. Let me take you to the site where the land is, and I will talk to one of the family members to tell us the price and everything you need to know about this property. So please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and I thank everyone who has been supporting my channel too. Thank you a lot. Let's go.
Na matoshe na mama mamyo na so watamfu no pedo sai mo machana dami yo nyakuponi ba onyane nesha so Honey ti muntu umendo mati Mufasi ya muwencharati Osanda ya nyimada Yesu Christo babo Honey ti se umenda Minye mime pampendo Minye mime pampendo Mila minye mime pampendo I wanna want to be to indeno Minye mime pampendo Ah Minye mime pampendo Mila minye mime pampendo Me pampendo Me bam bam do ah, me ye me bam bam do, me ye me bam bam do, me la me bam bam do, Kamma Dyn, me ye me bam bam do.
So this is Despite Salt Company, the site, U2 Company Limited. This is where he mines his salt. He does his salt mining. Yes, this is the gate. But it doesn't mean this whole plot is for him. He just did this as a signpost. And this is the main entrance. You go. By the site actually is far ahead. Yes, so you will even meet the plot that I'm going to show you before you get to you get to where the salt mining site is. Yeah, so this is the area. This is the main road. So this is the road that when you're applying, it can take you to this road. This road will take you to Senya, to Akoti. Then you land on the Accra Cape Coast Road or the Accra Winneba Road. Yes, this same road will lead you to that place. And it's tarred, very good road. Yes. So this is the road that leads you to the site. Let's go. So this is the road that leads you to Despite salt mining site. Yes, this is the road. Sand on this land or in this area. It is the same land sand that we use to build. So now I am on the 30 plots of land in Swechiri, in Winneba. This is where I am right now, and it's a family. It's actually a family who are selling, like they've actually come together. They are siblings and they've come together to sell this particular land that I'm on right now. So without much talking, I will be telling you the details or giving you details about the plot, like the plot and the price and everything that you need to know. But first of all, let me show you around the plot that it's about to be sold to you. If you are interested, please just DM or the number on your screen, just call or WhatsApp so that we talk about it. So this is a plot of land in Winneba, in Swechiri. Winneba in Swechiri. If you are someone who knows Winneba, you would know that Winneba is a very cool and serene environment. And this area, let me tell you one thing, this area is the same area that Despite, if you know Despite in Ghana, Despite, this is the same area he owns his U2 Salt Company. This is the same area he mines his salt. He does his salt mining. This is the same area. I will show you the junction. This is the same area. So this area is not a place that you will say it is not going to develop. Like some a rich person like Spite owns his salt mining company in this same area. In this same area. So you don't have a problem at all. This is a very good area. When you look around, this is a very good area. All this land is a virgin land. It is owned by a family. So I will show you around and tell you the price of this particular land. So stay tuned. This is the plot of land. As you can see, they have grown some okra, as many of you will call it, they've grown some okra, and this was grown by the same family. Just a small portion of the land that they've used in growing this okra. So this is the land, as you can see. I will talk to one of the family members that is actually doing this farming here, for you to at least get the whole gist on this particular land. But as you can see, from this place going to where the tree is, at the back of the tree, the land goes up to that side. When you look around, it goes up to that side. So from this palm tree that you see, from that area going all the way to where the neem tree is, and from that area to the back of these trees that you are seeing in there, it actually enters that bush. It's a very big land. So it's a family land, about 6 siblings who have come together to sell this property, or to sell this land to anyone who will be interested to buy this particular property. Because, you know, usually there is no money, and perhaps they need money to do certain things, certain stuffs in the family. That's the main reason why sometimes they take these decisions. So they have this property and they want to do what? Sell it off to anyone who will be interested. So as you can see, this is the plot of land. This is the land that I'm standing on. I think more than 30 acres, or about 30 acres of land. Yes, 30 acres, if I'm not mistaken. So if you want to buy one plot of land, two plots, 1 acre, 2 acres, don't worry, I got you. You can contact me. As I told you, this is the same area, despite, I don't know whether you know despite, if you're a Ghanaian and you know despite, this is the same area he has his U2, that's the salt mining company. This is the same area he has his salt mining company. So this is not a place that you would say it's in the bush or something. As you can see, there are buildings, like some people have actually built. If you check around, there is a poultry farm, there is some buildings around, few buildings around. Yes, so you don't have any problem. You don't have any problem. You don't have any problem. This is the land. This is the land. Demarcations have not been done yet. So when you come around, for instance, what we are going to do is, if you decide that you are interested in any of the lands, or you want to buy one plot, two plot, or any amount that you want to buy, or any number that you want to buy, you sit down with the family, you talk, you make your payments and document. You can decide to give your document to any person that you want that person to, like your surveyor or something, or if you want us to also do it for you, we will do it for you. Because this is actually my field. As if you are someone who have been following me for a very long time on my channel, you will know that this is what I do. I do architectural designs, land documents, I build for people and all that. So this is a plot of land. I think they even planted some tomatoes. So as you can see, these are tomatoes. These are tomatoes, but I think they've plucked all the tomatoes, so you can't see them. You can't see now, but this is a tomato, as you can see. This is a tomato. But they want to sell the plot, so if you are interested, just come around or contact the numbers below and let's talk about this particular plot. It's about 30 acres, if I'm not mistaken, about 30 acres of plot that we have here. So any amount that you want to buy, whether 1 acre, 2 acres, we got you. I know so many people have been defrauded buying plots of land in Ghana, and there are some disputes here and there. So I try as much as possible to do my due diligence, make my research before I even bring any plot or any property on my channel. I make sure I do my due diligence, make my checks and everything, so that I bring you good properties that you can buy without any problem. Without any problem whatsoever. So I can tell you, this plot that I'm standing on, or this land that I'm standing on, it is from the right owners, the right people who own this particular plot. They are the direct people who own the plot, like the family. You know, in Ghana, the only way for you to buy plots of like lands is from families, school lands, the government, or some corporate institutions, like the real estate people that you see around. Yes, so this is actually a family who are selling. This is a royal family. Yes, they are a royal family, so they are selling this plot of land, and they want you to come and buy. So because perhaps, maybe, I don't know, maybe they need money for something, that's why they are selling, I don't know. Yes, most of the time that's what happens. So this is a plot of land around Winneba in Swetcher. Winneba is a very cool place. So if you know Winneba, you should know that this is a very cool area. This is a very cool area. So I will be talking to one of the family members so that you get more insights on this particular plot of land. Yes, on this particular plot of land, so that every details that you need, and I will tell you the price and everything. So stay tuned. So just take a look at the plot. Every place that I'm showing you is their plot. It's a very big plot of land. Yes, it's a very big plot of land. Yes. So stay tuned. I'll be talking to one of the family members. Yes. Like, as I told you, I said I would like to speak with one of the family members so that he will give us insight into why they are selling this land and the price that they are selling this land for. So, okay. So, what is the purpose of you selling this huge plot of land? Like, someone will say this plot, like, if I have a plot, I will not sell it. So why are you people selling this particular plot of land?
Okay. My name is Richard Kote, and I'm speaking from Winneba, Swetcher. As you can see now, where am I standing now? It's a virgin land. It belongs to our forefathers, and I'm the one of the royal family son. And we are selling the land due to our financial problem. The family is selling this land, half of it. It's about 30 acres ago. They're selling half of it due to financial problem to support the family development. That is why we are selling this land. It's our forefathers.
So, someone wants to know. Okay, so you want to sell the land. Do you want to sell? Are you selling all the land, like all the 30 acres? Are you selling everything? Or you are selling just some parts, or... what are you doing?
All right, as you can see now, if you look at the right hand of the land, you see we have planted okra, cassava. We are not selling all of it. We are selling half of it, so that we reserve the half for the family.
Okay. So if I may ask, how much are you selling a plot of land, and what is the size of one plot of land that you are selling?
Okay, we are selling this land at a moderate price.
And which
the
is?
The size is 70 by 100.
Okay.
70 by 100, moderate price.
70 by 100.
Yeah.
So how much are you selling it? How
and
much?
The price is...
Yeah, like what's the price?
6,000.
6,000 what?
Yeah, 6,000.
Ghana Cedis.
Ghana
or dollars.
Yeah,
Ghana Cedis.
6,000 Ghana Cedis.
Okay. So you are selling it at 6,000 Ghana Cedis.
Yeah.
Okay. I think, for me, I think it's not bad. I don't know. You know, when you say something is affordable, it is relative. So as you can see, he came to the farm to harvest some sugarcane and some okra. The things that he has basically grown, some of them are ready for harvest. So he came around to harvest some of them. When you look around, yeah. So please, if you are interested in buying any of this property, just contact the numbers in the description box, in the description below, and do what? Reach out, whether on WhatsApp or call. And also, I have my social media handles, Kamma Dyn, K-A-M-M-A, space D-Y-N. You can contact me or reach out to me, DM me, so that we talk about. If you are interested, then we talk about it. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you, and thank you again and again and again for supporting my channel anytime. And everyone that I've been working with, or any client that I've gotten through this, my YouTube channel, shout outs to you. Sometimes I just want some of you to come out and let people know how the service went, whether good or bad, please. Just so that I can work on the bad ones and improve. So thank you so much again. Thank you. Bye-bye.